Good morning, folks. This is the African Master. Welcome back to Gaga Tours, your number one tour operator in Kenya. And today, we're going to start our day, a three-day, two-night adventure in the iconic Maasai Mara Game Reserve. This is how we do it. So guys, today I'm thrilled to extend a warm welcome to four wonderful families from Frankfurt, Germany. With their four-week adventure in Kenya ahead, we are dedicated to ensuring that their safari experience is nothing short of unforgettable.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed at Jomo.
Now heading to their hotel, giving the family some time to relax before we embark on our journey to the Maasai Mara in the morning. Guys, we are finally at the villa. This is where our visitors will be staying for the night before we head out tomorrow to Maasai Mara. It's an exquisite villa that gives everything that a family could niche. Lush, greeny surroundings and creating a serene oasis that promises to be a heaven for the family during your stay in Kenya. This villa exterior is a masterpiece of design, with its charming facade adorned with elements of that echo both modern luxury and local aesthetics. This was actually a customized package for this family because it's a four family and they needed space and they needed something that is exquisite ready for them. So Gaga Tours is ready to make your bookings lovely, make them accommodative so that you can have an amazing time. So book with us and enjoy the stress-free, memorable journey, your dream vacation. Most of our tourists or most of our visitors normally ask me, Justus, where am I going to stay? How is it going to look? So, hey guys, relax. Nairobi offers a wide range of accommodations to suit every different preferences and budgets. From luxury hotels to budget-friendly hostels, there's something for everyone. Baby, you don't put me on lockdown. Good morning, folks. Actually, we are now at Narok and it's actually around 5 a.m. in the morning. The day is starting well and I hope that my visitors are going to enjoy these safari adventures. Grab your sense of adventure and your camera, for today we write a new chapter in the story of your Kenyan safari. The day breaks, the iconic landscape of the Maasai Mara comes alive with the majestic African elephants. The heart-pounding thrill of the game drives awaits, where each turn may reveal a breathtaking encounter with the nature's finest. So guys, prepare to be mesmerized by the diverse array of animals and the raw beauty of the untamed wilderness. Capture the heart-stopping moments as you witness the legendary Big Five. Maasai Mara is a home to thousands of elephants, and when it's time for them to move to greener pastures or search for water, they embark on a journey that is so synchronized. Dance of nature as these gentle giants gather in groups, communicating through low rumbles and vibratings that we can feel through the ground. So picture this, a line of elephants from the tiniest calves to the massive matriarchs, forming a living, breathing bridges across the plains. The younger ones stay close to their mothers, while the older ones confidently lead the way. Gaga Tours leads in conservation efforts and the conservation of elephants, to be precise. With Gaga Tours' expertise in crafting sustainable and ethical safari experiences, coupled with the WWF renowned conservation efforts, we are working hand in hand to raise awareness about this critical importance of protecting the African elephant from poaching, habitat loss, and other initiatives. Through our collaborative initiatives, We are not only providing travelers with the opportunity to witness these incredible animals in their natural environment, but also fostering a deep sense of connection and responsibility towards their well-being. Together with Gaga Tours, we are not just offering unforgettable journeys. We are contributing to a future where elephants continue to roam freely and thrive. So guys, here is a sneak peek of the animal sightings this tour had to offer. Enjoy. Let nature take its course. Let's fall back, guys. Let nature take its course. This is how elephants are united together. They are so synchronized, and these are intelligent animals. They know that there is a celebration and a newborn is here. Normally, elephants take too long to give birth. So once a baby is out, it's a family celebration. So guys, we have to get back to class, eh? Elephants are known for their complex social structures and high level of intelligence. In a typical elephant herd, the matriarch plays a crucial role in the leading and protecting the group, including the younger members such as newborns. So in this situation, when a newborn elephant is not yet able to stand, it is particularly vulnerable to predators and other dangers. In such situations, the matriarch and the rest of the herd will likely form a proactive circle around the newborn. The matriarch role will involve using our experiences and knowledge of the environment to choose a safe location for the herd to gather. She might position a herd in a way that provides a barrier against potential threats such as lions or other predators. The matriarch leadership helps ensure that the herd remains vigilant, cohesive, ready to respond to any potential dangers. So as you can see, they are creating a formation and trying to make the baby stand. So guys, what you see there is what we call the herding behavior. Herding behavior is a behavior that matriarchs and other female elephants in the herd often form a tight cycle around the mother and newborn calf to create a protective barrier. This formation helps shield the vulnerable calf from the threats that you've spoken about, like lions and other predators. So it will try to encourage or to attempt to encourage the newborn calf to stand up by gently touching it with its trunks or using their bodies to nudge it. Nudging is a way of trying to resuscitate the calf so that it can be up on its feet before time is up. So this encouragement is part of the natural process to help the calf gain strength and coordination. This is where actually intelligence plays in. Elephants are so intelligent to a point that patience and support is also there in their system. Matriarchs exhibit patience in allowing the newborn calf time to learn and gain the strength needed to stand. So they can provide a nurturing environment that allows the calf to develop at its own pace while protecting it at all costs. As you can see, we are all in class and the elephants are also in class. This I mean by saying that these are social animals and there is social learning taking place because young females in the herd also observe and learn from the matriarch's behavior during these situations. This social learning helps them acquire the skills and knowledge necessary for caring for their own offspring in the future. So guys, there's so much you can do in the Maasai Mara and people are doing it and it's so lovely. class, and it's all about now it's all about guidance and movement. Once the calf is able to stand and move around, the matriarch and other herd members continue to offer guidance and protection. The matriarch might lead the way, teaching the calf about movement. So with the elephants, we also have shared responsibilities. Elephants are so intelligent and they need to share responsibilities as a herd to be able to live long and also be able to nurture their young ones in the right way. While the matriarch holds an important leadership role, other adult female in the herds also contribute to protecting and caring for the new calf. So this shared responsibility enhances the calf's chances of survival. So we also have strong bonds. So the actions of matriarchs and the herd during this critical time emphasizes the strong social bonds and the cooperative behavior among elephants. Adventure. Another team was already geared up with a fleet of safari vehicles, eagerly prepared to unveil the wonders that Maasai Mara has to offer. With its breathtaking landscape, diverse wildlife, and unparalleled safari experiences, the Maasai Mara stands as a testament to the nature's beautiful and untamed wilderness. Choosing this travel destination means immersing yourself in the heart of the African icon savannah, where every moment is a chance to witness the incredible life cycle of life, from the majestic predators like lions and cheetahs to the annual wildebeest migration. So if you're seeking a truly unforgettable safari experience, the Maasai Mara beckons with open arms.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle.
So today our afternoon session was about engaging with these Maasai women to discover the incredible talents of the Maasai women as they weave their rich culture and heritage into intricate handicraft items. These skilled artisans create beautiful accessories like colorful beadwork, necklaces, and fine woven bags that tell stories of the land and the traditions. When you embark on a safari with Gaga Tours, you not only immerse in the stunning landscapes of the African beauty, but also have the opportunity to connect with these artisans. One way of supporting these Maasai women with their handicrafts is by visiting Gaga Tours store. Here you will find a lot of various things that are made by these women that can also encourage them to do more and be better on their livelihoods. By booking your safari through Gaga Tours, you're not just embarking on a journey, you are creating a pathway for these bright young minds to access education. Your choice actually transforms lives, enabling these children to reach higher education and even study abroad by shaping a brighter future for their community. We need to support more of these people, such that if they become of importance to the society, then they will be able to change the life of even their parents. So in Maasai Mara, it's actually eat or be eaten. This is where survival is a constant dance between the predator and the prey. Cheetahs exhibit a unique hunting tactic that sets them apart. Unlike other big cats that usually hunt alone or in a small family groups, cheetahs sometimes band together in pairs or small coalitions will tackle large prey, like this impressive tapir we are unfortunate to witness today. Our Maasai warriors are now ready for the night. Tonight we indulge in a feast fit for the occasion, savoring the flavors of the Kenyan while surrounded by the beauty of the Maasai Mara. Laughter and celebration fill the air as we come together to make memories that will last a lifetime. And as the night draws to a close, we reflect on the incredible journey we've had in this magnificent wilderness. Tomorrow, we bid farewell to this enchanting paradise and return to Nairobi, carrying with us the magic of the Maasai Mara in our hearts. Good morning, this is the African Master, day 3 of our safari in the Maasai Mara. And guess what? We're just viewing the plains. It is so beautiful. And today, I just wanted to introduce to you where our visitor stayed. And this is the Agama Mara Camp. A beautiful place where you can have your vacations, you can have your beautiful honeymoon. It is so nice to be here and so beautiful to be with the animals. Take a look. Our visitors stayed here, and this is what actually you can book if you are on a honeymoon. It is actually so nice, and the views are so magical. Huh? It marries luxury with untamed beauty of the wild. And guests can savor morning swims while observing wildlife and natural habitat. This creates memories that will linger longer after you guys have gone. So Kenya is so beautiful, and Gaga Tours is ready to craft your itinerary to make it the best for you and your spouse whenever you are on a honeymoon, or your family whenever you are just around in Kenya to work.
I think the locks have a problem.
So this is his folks, and the tour has ended well. You can always contact us and always plan with us. Plan your tours with us, because we understand the techniques and the technologies that you people deserve and want. So if you want a tour that is customized to your needs, please give us a call or write us an email. We will get back to you. Welcome to Kenya. Kara, can you give us a song?
Jumbo.
Jumbo.
Jumbo Bwana.
Jumbo Bwana.
Habari gani?
Habari gani?
Muzuri sana.
Muzuri sana.
Warembo.
Warembo.
Wakaribishwa.
Wakaribishwa.
Kenya yetu.
Kenya yetu.
Haku.